I've been doing this probably for 15 years or so, and it started with the realization that the fundamental limit on detection is in the detector. That doesn't mean the other parts aren't also important, but the optics are already very good, and they can be made to be essentially perfect. But ultimately, the light has to be absorbed by the detector. And in that particular technology area, there are big gains that could be made by improving the technology. And so I decided years ago to stop doing what I was doing at that time. I was building instruments. And instead I decided, forget about the whole instrument. Let's just concentrate on the one thing that matters the most, which is the detector. And so I started testing detectors, and the first big project I did was to evaluate the performance of prototype detectors for the James Webb Space Telescope, the successor for the Hubble in the infrared.